Hello students, so in this question we have a figure scatter that has the mass m equals to 85 kg, okay, and it is spinning with the moment of